This is Random Essence with you today, and it has been 1 month since we sealed my abundance jar, and it is time to unseal. Yeah, I have been crafting today, so don't mind my painted fingers.
Alright, so we will begin.
Well, okay, our candle came up. It works for me. On my hand. Not that you can tell with all the paint on my fingers right now, though. I literally just finished doing one of my paint pours, and of course I always get paint all over myself, and it does not like to come off at first. So, alright. As you can see, I've got some builds here, and I'm just going to get my finger in and gently annoint each one of these. And you can also like anoint yourself. And like since it's just olive oil and coconut oil, it'll be a nice odd smelling moisturizer. Very herby. Definitely not bad. Might smell a little bit like a chicken rub. Alright, so I'm not actually going to spend this money. It is going to be put away, and whenever I am in need of extra funds, I might take these out and meditate over them, or do a re-anointing, or I can before I go into work, I can anoint myself. Before I go put in applications for work, I can anoint myself with it. There are endless opportunities and ideas. And as you can see, we have a giant mason jar of it, so it's going to last basically the rest of my life, unless I get really crazy with it. So, alright, that is that for the abundance jar. Hope you enjoyed that. I know I really did. It was a learning experience. This is my very first spell jar. And honestly, my first anointing oil too. So I'm excited to see how well it works. Everything else I've done this way has always helped out. It'll be interesting to see how much more things can pick up with this additional help here. As an added note, all these runes that I have laid out to just sort of help make the table more busy. These are all for sale. I'm going to be adding these to my Etsy shop. I will put a link in the description. I have mostly Elder Futhark with some witches runes mixed in. And again, I also do take custom orders. I used to be on Fiverr, but that wasn't working out as well as I really wanted it to. The fees are way too high for me, so I sort of backed away from it. It's been a while since I've tried Etsy, but with this gaining interest, you know, if you want it, you can get it. I like to make sure that, you know, yes, things are available. Alright, well, that wraps up my video for today. Thank you for watching. Again, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope that you're trying this on your own. Let me know how it works out for you. Let me know if you added different herbs and got some slightly different results, better results. You know. So, love, peace, chicken grease. Random out.